All right, partner. Keep on rolling, baby.
You know what. Yo, athlete. Tighten the belt on those Janko jeans. Let's roll. We're gonna be moving fast here. Keep those shoulder blades pinched. Drive those heels into the dirt. Such a huge deal in my world when Fred Durst and Limp Bizkit came on the scene. I feel like half of my friends in high school were in Limp Bizkit cover bands. Like, everybody wanted to make this music. I think we just needed a voice to tell us it was okay to scream and growl. Let's go. So that we could feel safe to growl and grunt with no judgment. Show me a little swagger here. Finding that momentum side to side. Let your body move into those targets. When that next chorus hits, we pick up that power. Go. The parts of you that feel like this music, a little impolite, a little gritty, a little angry, they are still a part of you. You do not have to push them away. Let them breathe. Let them growl, let them go. They call themselves players, hot mamas, pimp daddies, and the people rolling up in caddies. Hey, rockers, hip hoppers, and everybody all around the world. Hands up your hands down. Back up, tell me what you're gonna do now. Hands up your hands down. Bring some awareness into your core right here. Can you commit to your wildness for the last 20 seconds now? Stay committed. Heck yeah, my friend. Get recentered on that platform and let's keep rolling.